The difference between High School Musical 1 and High School Musical 2, I think, is that in this one, there is so much more drama. The music, you connect to more on an emotional level. I gotta say what's on my mind. Something about us doesn't seem right these days. Life keeps getting in the way.
The songs are a lot different, I think, than the first movie. They're driven a lot more by passion. It's so hard to say, but I gotta do what's best for me. There's a song called I Gotta Go My Own Way. And, you know, it's like a tearjerker. You really watch that song and it, like, just, you know, makes you want to cry.
It has so much heart and soul, and I feel like it takes the story to the next level, and I just think she sings it so beautifully. Don't wanna leave it all behind, but I give my hopes up and I watch them fall every time another color turns to gray.
Gotta Go My Own Way is my ballad, and recording it, I did get emotional. I connected to my character. I thought about Gabriella, and I was almost in tears because the song is so powerful. In the movie, it's really where Gabriella figures herself out. She kind of becomes her own person. Favorite song of High School Musical 2 would have to be Vanessa and Zach's Gotta Go My Own Way. I love that song. I just listen to it in the car all the time. What about us? What about everything we've been through? What about us? You know I never wanted to hurt you. What about me? What am I supposed to do? I gotta leave, but I'll miss you.
The best part of the recording process is you get to do it a few times. You know, it's not, first take isn't set in stone. You can go and retry it and make it better, try different things. Working with Vanessa, it's really fun. You know, we're friends pretty much from the moment we met. She's always been really easy to talk to. We have a great time. I gotta go my own way.